Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another YouTube video. It's your favorite emperor here once again, and it's Yuki. Today I'm gonna show you, or I'm gonna teach you another Minecraft Kimambak tutorial video. So we have here an engine booster tutorial, so yeah, stay tuned for more. And before we start our video, I want you guys to hit subscribe button right now down below, slap the bell icon, and always be notified every time I uploaded such video and stuff. And let's give a like in this video if you do really like, or if you really do enjoy this video. But now let's go right to it and let's get started to our video for today. Let's go. For our today's video, once again we're gonna have to make, or gonna create an engine booster power, which makes you have a power or and make your engine a little bit fast, like some sort of turbo if you run. So yeah, physically this is actually pretty cool and epic. So all I have to do is turn on the lever like this, and oops, that was a spoiler. So I'm gonna turn the lever like this and get a sword, which I call here the engine booster app or the engine booster sword. So all you do is hold the sword, and you can see the power of the engine booster. You can see all the, every time you step into the ground, it becomes a run like some sort of fire, and you can run like 3 times faster than a normal person here in Minecraft Pocket. I mean Bedrock Edition. I mean look at this. Look at me. Look at every time I step to the ground, it's just gonna go on fire, and there's actually some sort of like smoke due to your rapid running or the engine to your feet. So all you, this tutorial actually just gonna give you an engine to your feet and make you run faster, like some sort of power, like you can see in the movies, which they can actually run faster, like Flash or anything. I mean, look at it. Look at this. Look at all the fire, bro. Look at all the fire and all the smoke effects due to your rapid running in the ground. It's gonna create some sort of terrestrial force like fire. And you can actually run 3 times faster if I say so. Look at this. Look at me. Look at the go. But yeah, let's unhold the sword and show you the commands. So I think let's go right into our commands. So enable to get the commands or the command block, all you have to do is do slash give at a, so better make sure you turn on the cheats, slash give at a command underscore block. Let's go command underscore then block. Here we go, and you can have your command block right into your inventory and put it in this position, or just place it anywhere. Then put a lever on it and put enchant IA sharpness repeat unshield and need redstone. So put a redstone can power turn the part, and we have here another Minecraft command block, which put effect at this speed 1 space 9 then 2, which give you speedness or the swiftness power. So repeat unshield and need redstone. E another Minecraft command block right to the top and put it like execute at me 3 till the particle Minecraft mob flame underscore single 3 tilde, which give you the fire or the flame effects, which put you to chain and always active. And here we have your DX happy particle, other kind of particle, which give the smoke particle Minecraft campfire underscore smoke underscore particle 3 tilde, put it to chain and crucial and always active. And there you go, all you have to do is flick the lever. So you're gonna have to put a lever in that part and flick the lever, and it actually gonna work if you hold the engine booster sword. So yeah, here you go. All you need is hold a sword. It doesn't have to be an engine booster sword, any kind of sword which can enchant into a sharpness, even to the the axe, it actually gonna work. So let me hit, not much damage, but look at my speed, bro. Like I don't need a hero. Yeah. But yeah, that'll be it for our tutorial video for today. If you do like this video, better give a like this video and hit the subscribe button before leaving this video, and slap the bell icon, always be notified every time I upload such video and stuff. So that would be it, our engine booster here today. It's Emperor Yuki here. Peace out. See you in our next video. Love y'all. Bye bye.